This is just house money.
Like, I'll have friends ask me, like, the pressure of a pitch. It's like, dude, they put me in the game with a 2-run lead in the ninth. They trust me, first of all. Second of all, I got here as a 21st rounder. Why shouldn't I have all the conviction in the world with this one pitch over the plate? Why do I need to go on the corner? Like, here you go. I got here doing it the hard way.